to increase our understanding of the risks and threats posed by climate change and to better appreciate the value of our coastal heritage sites, the CHERISH project has developed an integrated toolkit. The toolkit brings together a range of complementary methods and approaches from across several disciplines, which assist the CHERISH project to record, understand, and monitor the marine and coastal historic environment. The project employs a range of aerial techniques operating at different scales, altitudes, and costs. These include airborne LiDAR, which provides accurate terrain data for regional mapping, visualization, and analysis. Extensive use of UAVs has enabled the capture of high-resolution imagery and video, which can be used to generate accurate terrain models used to monitor loss. Using fixed-wing UAVs, we have been able to survey large swaths of intertidal coastline. Oblique aerial survey methods have also been used, which have captured and recorded several hundred coastal sites and monuments from fixed-wing aircraft. Back on the ground, CHERISH is using a wide range of remote and invasive techniques in order to assess the potential archaeological value of heritage sites. Geophysical prospection methods have enabled the team to peer beneath the surface and understand the nature and extent of buried archaeological remains which could potentially be lost through erosion and flooding events. By collecting and analysing the chemical, biological and physical components of sediment and peat cores, CHERISH is able to understand the longer-term climatic and environmental changes which have taken place within coastal regions. By integrating many terrestrial methods, including walkover assessment, topographic survey, rope access, and terrestrial laser scanning, CHERISH has produced several interpretive plans of many threatened archaeological sites, and for those sites where the erosion of archaeological remains is great, CHERISH has carried out focused excavations to better understand the past before it is lost. Finally, on the seas, CHERISH has been carrying out extensive marine survey using a range of vessel-based approaches, enabling the creation of detailed bathymetric maps of onshore areas. Where shipwrecks have been identified, detailed ship-based and diver-led surveys have been carried out to examine and assess the remains.